Hello, in front of me I've got Realme 11. In this video I'll show you how to enable and disable app drawer. As you can see right now, app drawer is enabled. In order to disable it, tap and hold on free space on the screen and now go to more. Enter home screen mode and select standard mode to disable app drawer and drawer mode to enable it back. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment and subscribe.